Welcome.
This is a follow-up to the earlier video, which gave you one approach to group selected rows across multiple worksheets in the same workbook instantaneously. Similar to the grouping feature, Excel is unable to ungroup selected rows across multiple worksheets at once. We will now compose a macro to demonstrate how you can overcome this. We will place it under our earlier Group Rows in All Sheets macro. We will call the ungroup macro ungroupRows. First, we want to disable the three key Excel properties in order to improve the macro's performance. The insertion of error handling will permit the macro to overcome potential problems the macro experiences. It will allow the macro to overcome such problems in a worksheet and progress to the next worksheet. Next, we want to declare some variable names and their type. As we wish to use the selected row range in order to ungroup rows across the worksheets, it must be stated in the macro. As documented in green, the macro will loop through all worksheets excluding the index sheet. As explained in the previous grouping video, it is mandatory to first activate the worksheet before stipulating the range to ungroup and unhide the relevant rows in the macro. Once the macro has run in each worksheet, we want to place the cursor in cell A1 of the worksheet. Similarly, as soon as the macro has looped through all the worksheets, we will go to the index sheet and place the cursor in cell address A1. Once the macro is complete, we will re-enable the three Excel properties. In summary, here is the overall code, which will enable us to ungroup the specified rows across multiple worksheets. Let's test the macro. In this example, we must select rows 1 to 5 in order to successfully ungroup and unhide rows 1 to 4. As we can see, the macro has successfully ungrouped and unhidden rows 2 to 4.